that there are people on board that cannot get out. You can only imagine the horror that they were going through.
Now at Night Beat, a Labor Day diving adventure turns into a disaster after a boat goes up in flames while passengers were sleeping below deck. Tonight, the desperate search for the missing. Good evening, I'm Veronica Dela Cruz.
And I'm Ken Bassini. The fire broke out in the middle of the night near the Santa Cruz Islands. That's about 90 miles from L.A., just off the Santa Barbara County coast. And we are getting late-breaking developments. Just minutes ago, the Coast Guard confirms that 25 bodies have now been recovered. 9 people are still missing and unaccounted for.
My Beach Vasquez is in Santa Cruz tonight with more on the Bay Area tied to this tragic fire. Joe?
Authorities are not saying very much about the passengers and crew of the Conception, but we have learned that several tour groups had chartered the boat, including a company based right here in Santa Cruz. Worldwide Diving Company, run by Christy Finstead of Santa Cruz, scheduled a Labor Day weekend dive aboard the Conception to the Channel Islands. Today, her brother posted on social media that Christy is among the missing. Neighbors tell us Christy's father, Bill, is now in Southern California with the other families, anxiously waiting to hear more about their loved ones who were on board.
I can't breathe.
The recording of the Mayday radio call from the Conception is chilling.
So if you have any firefighting gear on board, hose, anything like that, that would be great, over.
The ship burst into flames early in the morning. The passengers were likely asleep below deck. 5 crew members who were awake narrowly escaped and had to be rescued by another boat.
The vessel full in global now? Roger, and there's no escape hatch for any of the people on board.
They told the rescuers there were 3 birthday parties being celebrated among the passengers, including one by a 17-year-old girl. None of the passengers have been found alive.
This is probably the worst case scenario you could possibly have, to be in a remote location, have a fire that occurs, have limited, if any, firefighting capabilities, and then to have all of a sudden a fire that spread very, very rapidly.
It's a very tragic event. I mean, we will search all the way through the night into the morning, but I think we all should be prepared to move into the worst outcome.
The passengers were all experienced scuba divers. Authorities say the Conception had an excellent safety record.
It's an amazing company.
Captain Mary Jo Nelson runs a chartered dive vessel in Monterey. She says she has been aboard the Conception and she knows the Finstead family well.
It's just so heartbreaking, and you feel for all of the families and basically the whole dive community as a whole, but especially for the families.
In Santa Cruz, on the Night Beat, I'm Joe Vasquez.